And we're back. So, as you see on the left side of the screen, Jimmie Johnson has led his first lap of the day at the Indy 500. So, it'll be short-lived, and he's going to come in. Here he is. Pit road. I don't know where he's going to finish, but he won't be the rookie of the race for sure. So, that was a good race for him. Or should I say an okay, because it's his first time here at Indy.